Hey guys, welcome to our awesome home life vlogs. Today I will be unboxing the AMEDA Purely Yours Express Double Electric Breast Pump. So as you can see, it comes in like an 8.5 by 11 by 6 inch box, not too big. Here are the contents. We have one Purely Yours breast pump, a tote bag, a dual hygienic kit, milk collection system, a DVD for instructions. And yeah, let's get to it. So I've already opened it, but when I bought it, it was sealed. Didn't look like it had been tampered with. I paid about 50 bucks off of Craigslist, which I think is a great deal. So it comes in a bag, just like this. Here's our black tote. Cute. It's small, so very handy for traveling. Doesn't take up a lot of space. So I've already sterilized the dual hygienic kit, and I'll go through that with you. But let's just take a look at what the kit comes with. This is the outlet that'll charge the breast pump. This is the actual pump itself. It doesn't come in a sealed bag, so just FYI. But it is like a bubble wrap type of material. This is how the breast pump looks like. You have your speed on one side, the suction on the other. And yeah, that's it. So I love this pump. I've used it for years. I would say 10 plus years. And it's never failed me. It works well. The suction has never been a problem for me. I usually can express about 4 ounces each side per sitting. So every 2 to 3 hours, that's how much I get. So these bottles that come in the dual hygienic kit system will fit right into the slot there. So it works out really nicely. Here's your milk collection system. I took it all apart to sterilize it, but you do not want to sterilize these wires here. This is where the air goes in and out. So if you get water in there, that could be a problem. So I just took these off and then undid everything else to sterilize it. These are the phalanges. When I first started using this pump, and the pump stopped working, I wasn't sure what was wrong. Often it's because the phalanges have a tear in them and you need a new one. Once I figured that out, then I always had these extras laying around just in case I got a little tear, because the pump was such a lifesaver. So I'm going to show you how you hook this up. So really, you just twist this, set it right there, twist this side. I didn't show you this part yet, but you'll get to see what happens to these when I turn it on. They give us an extra set of phalanges, which is critical, because again, sometimes they tear, and so you'll have an extra pair. So this allows you to pump one or both sides. It's really neat. If you want to pump only one side, then you'll hook it up to that side there, and you'll close off this little loop here. So that allows you to get maximum air and then pump just one side. But if you're gonna do both sides, then you would put both of them in and you would hook it up right into this space here. Okay, so let me hook this up and then I'll show you all how this works. Okay, now we've got everything hooked up into the wall. So I'll show you. You can adjust your speed if you want to go fast. And your suction. If you want a lot of suction, you go all the way. If you just want a little bit of suction, then you'll turn it back the other way. And this is how it'll look. Let me turn my suction up so you can see what's going on here. And then you'll just put them like that. And again, I can express usually about 4 ounces each side per pumping. So that's how it works. I love it, couldn't live without it, and I think you guys will like it too. Okay, so as you can see here, I've got the Parents' Choice bottles that I bought at Walmart. They're $2.87 plus tax. I get both sizes because initially, I like the small ones, of course, when baby's smaller, and then as baby grows, we'll need the bigger ones. But the reason I like these bottles, they are BPA-free, and I always get the slow flow nipples because I found that if you start with slow and then you go to fast, sometimes it kind of throws the baby off. So that's just what I've learned with experience. I like these because they fit in this little AMEDA pump slot. And I learned that from just experience. I would buy other brands and find that it didn't fit. You know, I can't have those big bottles because see how that fits perfectly? So I don't have to buy bottles through AMEDA. I can just go to Walmart and use these bottles. They're inexpensive and they're cute and there, I can just, you know, hop on over to the store and get them, and they fit, and baby can just drink out of them right after we're done when baby gets bigger, or if I have more milk that I'm pumping and the 5 ounce bottles aren't enough, then I have the 9 ounce ones, which I've used before too. So it's very handy and I like how it fits. So just a little tip on if you want extra bottles, what kind does fit with your AMEDA pump. Thank you for watching the unboxing of the AMEDA Purely Yours Dual Breast Pump. I hope you enjoyed that. If you have any questions, please comment, like, subscribe, all the above. Have a great day. Bye-bye.